can recall when we were kids, my dad would recite this nonsense poem by a poet named Gelette Burgess. I never saw a purple cow, I never hoped to see one, but I can tell you anyhow, I'd rather see than be one. And it just stuck with us, and it stuck with him too, because when we started the first big stores, we called them Meyer Thrifty Acres in the 1960s, one of the new departments that we offered was hand-dipped ice cream cones. My dad said, this has got to be the purple cow, and as long as we had hand-dipped ice cream in the store, that ice cream stand was called the purple cow. From that came purple cow cards. My father carried those purple cow cards around like another person might carry a business card. He loved to say, these are cards for kids from 8 to 80. Those purple cow cards became a lot of people's cherished possessions. Sometimes he autographed them. Some people still have them. But over the years, he did have some fun with a lot of VIPs, celebrities. It didn't matter who you were, you had an opportunity to use that card for an ice cream cone or to save it as a memory of your visit. When I think about its history, I cherish the Purple Cow brand. Just as with Sandy the Pony, it's part of who we are. It's part of the personality of this company. And whether it's memories of that hand-dipped ice cream cone or that ice cream that you bring home for that special dessert, it's a treat. It's a joy. It brings a smile to people's faces. And so it's a magical part of the Meyer experience.